the last day of work for them all is today. And the first day of work for them all is today.
Well, rollout went absolutely brilliantly. It was a stunningly successful day. Everything went to plan. The atmosphere was brilliant. And the thousands of people who came to see us, it was quite an emotional day. It ended up by being a celebration rather than a wake.
Day after rollout, big day. Absolutely shattered. Fantastic day yesterday. But today was about keeping all the people on board. From what Sir Michael Knight said yesterday with regards to we have the money, we can move forward, meant that I'd obviously given everybody notice. So today's been pretty tough, trying to get all the paperwork together to basically recontract the guys. But because it was left such short notice, we actually had to initiate the redundancy, if you like, or the release. But now, obviously, we're a different day. So what it's meant is I've had to interview everybody, talk to individually, one-on-one really, just to understand if there's anything we can improve. And then we'll basically rewrite the contracts, which don't really change very much. There's certain lessons we've learnt, which are now going to be placed into the contracts and the staff handbooks. We've lost four people, which has left a bit of a hole. However, the guys downstairs have rallied round. They feel that they can fill those holes within the team. So yes, today's been a good day. Everybody said yes, which is great news for me. And now we can move on.
We're now into the final stages of airframe rectification and very much back to schedule, back to work, onward and upward.
Following rollout, Vulcan XH558 is the centre of activity once again, as new scaffolding is erected and the aircraft is stripped, ready for rectification to continue.